I'm Stephanie and I'm a commander of a course that teaches combat soldiers how to be combat fitness instructors in their units. We teach the soldiers, first of all, how to be fitness instructors. We teach them anatomy, physiology, proper nutrition, and how to train. After we work on all of those things, then we combine the fitness and the combat together. That's what makes combat fitness different from ordinary fitness. We teach them how to run with a stretcher on them, with their combat equipment on them, and how to overcome obstacles that might be on their path.